take a look what you've done. Cause baby, now we got bad blood. Now we got problems.
Unfriend, 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 bitch.
Uh-oh.
Hey,
what are you doing down here?
Are people insane or what?
What?
I said are people... Never mind.
People are weird.
Totally nuts.
Definitely. Except us.
What is this country coming to? I swear to God.
What are we talking about?
The election. Today's the day.
Today is the day.
So you know. I mean, really.
It has been a pretty crazy ride.
Trump!
Yeah. Okay.
No. Not okay. Many people think it's not a big deal, but it is.
Like I said, pretty crazy.
He uses derogatory terms towards minority groups, not to mention women. He treats women like objects. See that 10-year-old girl over there? I'm gonna date her in 10 years.
No!
Yes! Electing someone like that goes against everything we've tried to accomplish.
Who?
Women! It's outrageous!
Most of the things he says are for getting attention.
Fat pigs, dogs, slobs, disgusting animals. Who wants attention like that?
Hey, I never said it was good attention. Trump wants to be talked about. And guess what? He's always being talked about. Look, we're doing exactly what he wants us to do. Smart. Smart man.
Smart. Really. He shouldn't get away with it.
Okay, stop yelling. I get your
unfriend.
Point.
Unfriend. Unfriend.
What are you doing?
I'm unfriending Judy and Terry and Amanda. God, Amanda, of all people!
Why?
She's supporting a psychopath for president, that's why. She's gotta be nuts.
Maybe she honestly believes he'd be the better leader.
Then she's an idiot and nuts.
Look, you're busy. I gotta get to class.
Did you vote? You're voting today, right?
Right after school.
Oh, and happy birthday, by the way.
Yeah, wow, thank you. Can you believe it? I swear to God, I never thought I'd live to be 18. Oh my God, 18 is so old.
How was the party?
The party? It was...
You think I'm not gonna find out about my own sister's birthday party?
No, I'm just... You know, I felt bad.
Don't even go there.
Well, I felt kind of bad that you weren't included. I said, Dad, please...
Why didn't you ask me? What's Dad got to do with it?
Oh, come on.
Did he try to pick up any of your friends?
No, Jennifer, God! Anyway, his girlfriend was there.
Sally.
No, his new girlfriend.
Oh, his new girlfriend! I guess you're all safe then.
Would you give him a break?
Like he gave Mom.
Oh boy, here we go.
You see, that's the whole thing right there, Jessica. He's got you on a leash.
He does not.
And he couldn't care less about me, obviously.
You're so twisted, it's not even... God, Jennifer!
You're the one who left me and Mom, and you're the one that moved in with him.
You know what, Jennifer? This is why I don't hang out with you, in case you were wondering.
You're probably gonna vote for Trump.
I gotta get to class.
You are, aren't you?
What?
Voting for Trump.
No.
You liar.
I'm not voting for Trump.
Okay, I believe you. One more vote for sanity. Thank you.
Yay, sanity.
Yay.
I love you.
But let me tell you, they're out there.
Who?
Who do you think? Them.
Hold that thought. Hello? Oh, hi. What? I can't hear you. Yes, I know it's important. I know, I'm going right after class. I know. Dad, do I have to? All right, okay, I'm with Jennifer, yeah. Of course I love you, but... I, Jessica Pace, do hereby promise on the future grave of my father, to vote for, I did, I said it, I said, him.
What?
Chill.
What did you say?
Chill. Not you, Dad. Bye.
Never tell me to chill. Never, ever, ever tell me to chill. You said you cared.
Come on, he's not that bad.
Trump or Dad? Go. Just go.
If you care that much about people being judgmental, then you've got to be okay with people on the opposing side. Not that we're on the opposing side, but damn it. I just like his views better than Crooked Hillary's, who should be in jail. She should be in jail. It's so obvious, so I think everyone should just stop and calm down, be nice.
You're despicable.
Dude, I'm not racist. I'm not a horrible person. I'm not. You know that. Anyways, I'm doing this for Dad. I promised.
If Mom knew you're voting for Trump, she'd kill you.
Can you go for one second without criticizing me?
Aw, poor baby.
Why do you get so worked up about politics? It's just politics. Come on, be nice.
Jessica, what do you think you're doing? You're a woman.
He loves women. Trump loves women. He loves them.
Oh, my. I couldn't even show my face in public. I feel like such a traitor.
I have a right to choose whatever political party I choose.
This is about more than what Dad is saying.
I know that. God, Jennifer, sometimes
this is about our country, Jessica, the whole country. This is about good over evil.
Get off your high horse. You're not the boss of me. If anything, you should be grateful that I want to come back into your life.
Back into my life? Who do you think you are?
Who do I think I am?
You arrogant bitch.
Let go.
Take that back.
I said let go. Stop harassing me. Mr. Showman, I'm being harassed.
You're irrelevant. No one cares.
Oh, my God. Jennifer, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, I should just walk away. Everyone's going to hate me. All I wanted to do was be a good sister. I'm sorry, okay? I'm leaving. Someone else can find her. Oh, God, I'm sorry. Nurse, nurse, help! Oh, my God, Jennifer. Thank God you're okay.
Where am I? Where is this?
The hospital.
What happened?
You don't remember?
Remember what?
You fell. Accidentally. And you hit your head. You've been in a coma for the past 4 years. Here, look at the date on my iPhone 12.
Oh my God, November 10th, I have homework.
2021.
Huh?
2021, yeah.
Where's my mom?
Downstairs, getting coffee with Dad.
With Dad?
They've gone together again, thanks to you.
I don't believe you.
So don't, you'll see.
Why did you push me?
You were harassing me. We argued.
Wait, I remember. Politics.
It was silly, but it's all better now.
Donald Trump is our president?
Was our president.
I slept through a nightmare.
Not really. He didn't really do much. It was totally idiotic for everyone to get so worked up over nothing.
What did he do?
Well, he retracted everything that he said and said he was very, very, very sorry.
What else?
Well, instead of building a wall, he made it a teeny bit more difficult for people to just walk right in. Oh, and guess what? He improved the illegal immigration rate by 25%.
Improved?
Improved, Jennifer, improved.
But
it was a shame, though, that Canada built a wall. Yeah, Canadians are so mean. Jennifer, you really should have given him more of a chance. You questioned his motives. But you know, he did have 5 different first ladies.
Dad?
No, Trump, silly.
Oh, I guess you're right.
About what?
Listening to Dad.
I know, right? Dad's always right. Oh, and guess what?
I can't.
Guess.
I give up.
Kanye.
Huh?
Kanye West is now our president.
Am I still in a coma?
Oh, silly.
Wait, does this mean Kim Kardashian is our first lady?
Oh, good Lord, no. They divorced. We have a new first lady.
Who?
Guess. Taylor Swift. Oh. Welcome home, Jennifer. The best is yet to come. Oh my God, Jennifer, I'm so sorry.
Where am I?
The nurse's office. You passed out like 20 minutes ago. I'm sorry, it was all my fault.
Say you're sorry, that face of an angel.